half. Right back to Siakam. Inside, Turner for the slam! Oh, a tomahawk from Turner and a 9-point lead. And a foul call on Nesmith. That will be his second.
Pacers right now are doing such a good job of finding Siakam when he has a mismatch. The quick post entry, the double comes. Myles Turner with his second big time flush.
I loved what Myles Turner did. When a ball is entered into the post, it shouldn't stop your movement. So Myles Turner just kept moving. Now, one on one.